August 2017, Patrick and Amanda Beauregard got married. 1 month later, Pat developed severe stomach pains.
They did a CT scan of my abdomen and they saw the tumor. I never felt such a weight come upon me at that time.
At 29 years old, with no family history, he was diagnosed with metastatic colon cancer that had spread to his lungs.
I was very active, healthy diet. So for me, the most frustrating thing is kind of not knowing what caused this. I wish I knew so I could address it better, but unfortunately we don't know a lot of that stuff right now.
And Pat's not alone. While the number of people younger than 50 getting diagnosed with colorectal cancer is low, it is rising. A recent American Cancer Society study shows the rate of 20 to 49-year-olds increased 51%, and that trend is expected to continue.
In fact, by the year 2030, colon cancer is estimated to be rising 90% and rectal cancer increasing by a staggering 124% in these young patients.
And that's why Dr. Kimmy Ng says there's a tremendous need for the new Young-Onset Colorectal Cancer Center at Dana-Farber Brigham and Women's Cancer Center.
The Young-Onset Colorectal Cancer Center will be among the first of its kind in the country, unparalleled in regards to the scope of its research goals around understanding the problem of colorectal cancer in young people.
With research as its centerpiece, young patients like Pat will all have a genetic evaluation and their tumors sequenced. A multidisciplinary team will review every case, and each patient will find support services unique to this age group.
Patients like Pat are really the underlying inspiration for why we wanted to start a center like the Young Onset Colorectal Cancer Center.
And if you're still out there fighting like I am, know that you're not alone and keep fighting and never ever give up. Thank you.
Pat's made it a mission to raise awareness while continuing to work and spend time with Amanda and their dog Ruby. He says the research happening at Dana-Farber is essential.
It's important to me to kind of spread more awareness and raise funds for this, because it's definitely, I think, soon to be somewhat of an epidemic in our country.
Every patient younger than 50 diagnosed with colon or rectal cancer will automatically become part of the Young Onset Colorectal Cancer Center. For Dana-Farber News, I'm Victoria Warren.